City of Atlanta employees can once again dine at City Hall at the reopened Café 55. The cafe was shut down for 2 years due to the COVID pandemic, and its reopening was marked by Mayor Andre Dickens during a special celebration.
The city is now in your hands to keep us fed, to fuel the work that the people do on behalf of the people of Atlanta. Let's go, Scots.
Yeah! A line of hungry employees stretched from the front door all the way to the elevators in anticipation of the cafe's return. Larry and Chris Corner Kitchen specializes in soul food, but they also serve up a wide variety of victuals for every taste.
We're going to do a variety of everything. So starting next week, we'll open with our full menu. So we'll have salads, sandwiches. We'll have a meal of the day on the soul food station. And the grill station will be for like carnival food, tenders, hamburgers, fries, onion rings.
Customers can also expect to see some of Chris's favorite soul food on the menu.
I'd like some good old oxtails or some neck bones with some collard greens with the ham hock, cornbread, broccoli cheese rice casserole. My favorite. Can't you tell?
Cafe 55's reopening is another step in a return to normal after a very abnormal 2 years.
Really excited first to be this kind of another step out of the pandemic, but to have this amenity for everybody in City Hall, including myself, is a great thing. They're off to a great start and just glad to have them in the building.
For Atlanta Now, I'm Troy Danicus.